lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. Rolled outside the ground with the arrow 2 leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Leonardo Bonucci. He's as imposing as they come, Peter. And he knows just how to use his physical attributes to make life difficult for attackers. He's also got a very good eye for a killer long ball. So don't be surprised if you see him launch a few counter-attacks for his team today.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. It's Luis Suarez. It's Luis Suarez! Barcelona break the deadlock. Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over. Looks to bypass the midfield. And it's Griezmann. Receives it in a good position. Cristiano Ronaldo. Alexandro. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Looking to break out here. Douglas Costa proving impossible. He's caught him now. It's a free kick.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Juventus have it back and they can go again. Arthur.
dashing forward at pace. It could be in here. Luis Suarez!
Suarez clearly became one-eyed then. He just decided to force it.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Jordi Alba puts it back.
Question is now, can they protect it?
Barcelona come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight, it's been exciting. There is certainly plenty for us to chew on during the break. And the game has already returned here.
Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Alexandro. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looks to clip it forward. And he's there to hoof it away.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Messi, Arthur,
and it's Griezmann,
goes for goal!
Griezmann so cleverly used the drop of the shoulder to take him into a shooting position, and he got that part right at least.
Messi with the opportunity to showcase his dead ball craft.
Has a pop!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
A more than decent attempt, Peter. Possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Alexandro. Cuadrado. Cuadrado drives it forward. Ramsey. Dybala. Plays it forward and out to safety.
There's a long ball.
It's a promising ball. Stitch defending, but that'll do. Out to the left it goes. Messi.
Let's move.
Suarez has
Suarez just got a little carried away with himself there. He knew he could have clinched it.
Juventus are making a change now. This is becoming a stroll. De Ligt. And it's played forward. Griezmann. Arthur. Showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Arthur, and it's Messi. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Barcelona were very impressive here, Peter. The backbone of this team is so strong and improved.